telling you, Nevy, this is big. That's Panson's 5th batch of ice cream today. Oh, cellar must be full of the stuff by now.
Yum, yum.
Yeah.
Whiskey, hide.
Work it.
Are you spying on me, Bear?
No.
I'm warning you. If I see you anywhere near my ice cream stash, I'm going to have your hide as a little blue tea cosy.
No.
Oh, hey, Nev.
Bernie.
Oh, hey, Mr. Prank. You are not going to believe what's happening outside. It's a meteor shower. You've got to come and see.
Groovy.
Oh, meteors. No. I'm not going near any meteors. No.
Why not, Mr. Prank?
11 words, Mr. Barney. That's why not. 11 words. Invasion of the meteor monsters who conquered the Earth. Part 2. It's a sci-fi film.
Yeah, I don't think I saw that one.
Oh, it scared me silly, that did, Mr. Barney.
Oh, meteors. Frightened.
Oh, relax, Nev. You too, Mr. Prank. Those meteors can't hurt us. Well, unless, of course, one crash-landed into the building. Oh. No way. It couldn't have been. Could it? Better go and check.
What happened?
Wow! Look at this!
Meteor!
Mate, that's a rock from outer space.
Hot!
Yeah, careful, mate, it will be.
Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. This is how that film started. This is...
That is a big hole.
Oh, what a mess! I wouldn't like to be here when Miss Barbara sees all this.
Good gravy!
It's an alien monster! That film was right all the time!
Oh, do shut up, Plank! It's me!
Oh.
Honestly, if I had my bag, I'd whack you a good one! Oh, excellent!
Ow.
Now, Plank, look at this mess! What have you got to say for yourself?
It's a meteorite. It's hardly my fault, is it?
But you're the caretaker. Surely you've got some sort of laser-based anti-meteorite system in place?
What?
I want the hole in the ceiling fixed, and I want this meteorite out of here by tomorrow. Understood?
Yes, Miss Barbara, sir. Ma'am. Yes.
Caretaker.
Ah, the merry sizzle of bacon a-griddling.
Yum, yum.
Hey, careful up there, fellas. That is still one very hot space rock.
Yeah, no worries. See these heat-resistant suits I knocked up? Identical to what Neil Armstrong wore when he landed on the sun.
The moon. I think Neil Armstrong landed on the moon.
When he was working, yeah. Where do you think he went for his holidays?
Well, I'm off to work. TV won't present itself.
Later, Banster.
Love you, Barney.
Love you too, mate. Oh, and hey, don't fry anything I wouldn't fry.
He's a funny guy. Right, Nibby. Time for Nashes to meet Rushes. Oh, whack-a-doo! It's Angry Pants!
Hide!
Right. We better finish fixing that ceiling, then. Ooh, bacon.
Ooh,
lovely.
Tell me I did not just see that.
Yum, yum.
Right, onto the ceiling.
Oh, great. Now we're going to be stuck with him for... Hang on, though. Once again, genius is koala-shaped.
What?
Angry Pants is going to be ages in here. So, guess what he won't be able to keep a beady eye on?
Socks!
No, Nevy, better than socks. Go for it, Nivy.
Three, two, one.
Sweet mother of Kylie.
Tip-tap-a-roo.
Right. Well, that's the ceiling fixed then. Now to get rid of you. Right.
Bit of luck these heat-resistant suits are also cold-resistant, eh, Nivy?
Too right, bro. Yum, yum.
There's some left.
Right.
Tubs of ice cream. I reckon that's enough for one day, ain't every? Right. What's for pudding?
Right. Sledgehammer's what I need to break up that meteorite a little bit.
Angry pants. Yeah.
My ice cream! It's that bear. My allergies never lie. Come here, you little brute.
Freeze, Earthling.
Who are you?
We are aliens from the planet...
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
From the planet, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. In the constellation of...
Frightened.
Constellation of Frightened Centauri.
G'day. Well, how come you sound Australian then, eh?
That's cos Neighbours is very popular in the planet, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.
Oh, okay. How did you get here then, eh?
Arrived in the meteorite, mate. Just like in that film. What's it called again?
Oh, you mean Invasion of the Meteor Monsters Who Conquered the Earth, at part two? You mean that film? It was all true?
I can't believe it, Nivy. Hangry Pants is actually buying this story.
Tip-topperoo!
Tip-topperoo?
Tip-topperoo, which is in fact alien for Obey Us, Earthling, or you will be exterminated. Ice cream in your lap, best buddy by your side, and Space Trek 1 on the telly. Oh, this is the life, eh, Nivy?
Too right, bro.
Here we are, your intergalactic majesties. More Earth ice cream as requested, and a DVD from the video shop. Anything else you'd like, your cosmic all-powerfulnesses, in lieu of destroying this puny planet and all its inhabitants.
Yeah, a bit of peace and quiet would be nice, mate. There's a good bit coming up. Their alien suits are rubbish. Ours are much better.
Yeah, well.
Excuse me.
Yeah, hang on, mate. Galactic Overlord Nivillian Planet Squisher wants to say something.
Groovy, Ducky, Chibidea, no problemo, socks.
Yeah. Which is alien for...
Oh,
yeah. He wants you to foil his toenails.
Oh, no, that's disgusting.
Unless you want a taste of my neutrifying disintegrator cannon.
No. I'll do it.
Yeah, that's better.
Wait a minute! That's not a neutrifying disintegrator cannon. That's an egg whisk.
Uh-oh.
You two are not from outer space.
Run!
Oh, no, you don't! Come back here. You pair have tangled with the wrong caretaker this time. Take that! And that! Nobody threatens me with cooking utensils and gets away with it. If I see you or any of your fake alien mates around here again, you'll be sorry!
Freeze, Earthling!
I don't believe this!
I am Cosmic Warlord Zora Krull, Enslaver of Galaxies, Destroyer of Worlds. Deal before me or suffer the consequences!
You've got a nerve, you have! Oi! Oi! Your mate up here's got a much better costume! Pretty nifty with the old alien voice, too! But you ain't fooling this caretaker twice. You want ice cream? I'll give you ice cream.
Warning! Warning! Initiating self-cleaning procedure!
Quick, Nibby, we better go and take a look.
Yeah, yeah.
Want another DVD? Well, here you go.
Danger, danger, under attack, under attack.
Did you me do that? An alien, a real alien.
Want your toes filed, Mr. Fake Alien? Well, I'll file something.
Whack-a-doo. Oh, that's gotta hurt.
Stop! That's it! I didn't become the evil ruler of a thousand star systems by putting up with that kind of behaviour!
Oh! What are you gonna do? Make a meringue?
Ah! Hang me, Pence! He's been disintegrated!
What's happening? Where am I?
Ah, no, he hasn't. Oh, well.
It's a spaceship. That alien, he was real. Let me out of here.
Afraid not, but there is something you can do for me, caretaker.
Oh, sweep the transporter room?
No.
Oh, change the light bulbs in your photon torpedo bay.
No.
Become the unwilling subject of your evil alien experiments.
That's the one. Time for the scary laugh. Okie dokie, let's get cracking then.
No, no, please stop. You don't have to do this. I'm sure I'm more value to you alive.
You think?
Well, yeah. I bet you'd like to know the location of every top secret missile defense facility on our planet.
You have this information?
Well, no, not exactly. That's a bad example. But...
sorry, evil alien experiments it is then. Prepare to suffer, Earthling. Oh.
Something wrong?
Haven't done this for ages. Better go and dig out the manual. You know what it's like.
Yeah. What? Dear, oh dear, oh dear. Alien. Pants. Mundo problemo.
Oh, come on, Nibby. It ain't our fault. Okay, maybe it is. Angry Pants wouldn't have lost it with the alien if we hadn't got him so mad. Do you really want to save him?
Yeah.
Okay, in which case the best course of action would be to eat a bucket load of ice cream and then come up with a rescue plan. Okay. Maybe skip straight to the rescue plan.
Enable spleen stretcher. Check. Reset intestinal stretcher. Check. Press enter.
Incorrect. Please try again.
Honestly, my old experiment machine was a doddle to work. Why can't they make these modern things more user-friendly?
Have you tried customer support?
Don't get me started. I mean, is it me? Look at this diagram. Is that not the lever for the spleen shredder?
Oh, no. That's your brain boiler, that is. Look at the little diagram of the brain with the steam coming out of it.
No, it's just so obvious when someone points it out.
Oh, don't worry about it. I'm very good with instruction manuals, me.
Well, thanks then. Here goes.
No, please!
Incorrect. Please try again.
Galactic protocols leave me but with one course of action.
Let me go.
No, hit buttons until something screams.
Whoever you are, can you come back later? I'm busy.
Yeah, sorry. No can do. Intergalactic parking police, and you're on double yellers, mate.
What? But I've only been here 2 minutes at the most.
Yeah.
It's a medical emergency.
Yep, I've heard it all before.
Come on, be reasonable.
Sorry, no can do. I'll let you off, and before I know it, there's aliens parking willy-nilly all over the Oi Street.
Loomis, Rangy Pants.
Bear? Do something, Bear. Get me out of here.
Aye, aye, Captain. Confused.
Don't just press random buttons!
Oh dear.
What are you doing, Bear? Stop it! I'm gonna get you for this, Bear!
Oh, sorry, Mr. Angry Pants.
Sorry.
Oh, sleepy pants. Phew wee.
Starting launch procedure. Blast off in 30 seconds.
Zappa! Tip tapperoo!
I only stopped to fix the driver's side, Planet Annihilator. I was just on my way.
Yeah, sorry, mate. Nothing I can do. I've already written the ticket. It's in the system now.
What? How in hyperspace did? You!
Take cover. Blast off in 20 seconds.
Why, you little blue? I'm gonna get you for this.
Whoa! Bonds are rescuing Nevi. Now, quick, the hatch.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off.
Wackadoo! We did it, Nevi.
Easy peasy.
Saved Angry Pants, scared off the evil alien, and made an even bigger hole in the ceiling again. Still, at least nobody got hurt, hey?
Oh, yeah. Well, talk about weird. I mean, the whole day is like a complete blank.
Well, maybe you banged your head on the ceiling when you were trying to fix it or something.
Well, yeah, I reckon you're right, Mr. Barney, sir. Thing is, even though I was completely knocked out,
I still managed to get rid of that meteorite. Oh, yeah. Top caretaking or what? Right, well, that's the ceiling fixed. Better go and check on my secret stash of ice cream. Never know who might have been at it while I was out of it.
Come to me, Mr. Cuddly Wuddly. It's been a very long and weird day.
Too right, bro. Love you, snuggly ducky duck duck. Mwah. Oh.
Hello. Oh, hi, Keith. Yeah, hang on. It's for you, mate.
Hello.
Okay, Nevy. I've got the aliens transporter doodah here. I'm going to transport the freezer right up to you, buddy.
Tip tip a roo. Yeah.
Struth, it's Angry Pants.
Gotta make this quick. Oh, wackadoo. Not good, Nevy. I'll miss the freezer and hit.
Tracy Beaker will be destroyed.
Welcome back to the CBBC office with Ed, Oucho and Totokima. Yes, he's the cactus version of Father Christmas. Oucho's very excited, but I'm not, because it turns out that he goes around people's houses, not giving them presents, no, stealing. Look, this isn't a laughing matter, mate. It's not what Christmas is all about. Don't be nasty to Totokima. What? You're pleased that he's stolen your pet monkey, are you? Yeah.
Oh, Benny! Oh, Totokima do flunkly! I'm hasty! Oh, no, not
the see? You see, Totokima? Benny, this is what happens when you steal from people. Uh-oh, indeed. I reckon you better have a think about what you can do to sort this out during Thumb Wrestling Federation.
Oh, I can do to you.
I don't think coming down people's chimneys and wrestling them is quite the answer.
Oh.
No, Oucho, it's a bad idea.
Oh, Rufly!
No, the only one doing any wrestling is these guys.
Oh.